A teenager has been arrested and a tradie hailed a hero after he stepped in to stop an armed robbery in progress at Sunnybank. And tonight, only Nine News can show you the terrifying ordeal, all caught on CCTV.
This is the start of a robbery.
Hello.
The shop attendant just doesn't know it yet. That is until their casual conversations take a sinister turn. At least one of these teenagers appears to be armed. The woman tries pleading with them.
Please, guys, no.
It's okay.
No, don't do it.
It's okay.
Don't do it. No.
And that's when a passing tradie steps in.
Wait.
Pulling the shop attendant to safety before attempting to lock the thieves inside. A struggle follows. Battle three against two. They eventually force their way out. One raises a weapon, stumbling before running off. Within 24 hours, one of the teenagers was in police custody. That 19-year-old was charged with armed robbery, willful damage, and assault. He faced court earlier this week and was granted bail. The worker has now left her job, traumatised and terrified by the ordeal. That teenager's alleged accomplices remain on the run. But tonight we have breaking news from the group who have been campaigning on behalf of victims of crime. We can reveal that the Premier has agreed to meet with the Voice for Victims group for the very first time. Now, they'll be outlining some key priorities when they meet the Premier tomorrow. They include tougher laws for repeat offenders, additional assistance for victims of crime, and a voice to the committee that has been set up by the government. They, of course, marched Parliament alongside thousands of Queenslanders just weeks ago, and they say, Andrew, if the Premier isn't willing to come to the table and meet with them and discuss this properly, they'll prepare to mobilise and march again.
We'll look forward to more news on that, Meg. Thank you.